Let's hit the Wayback Machine. Let's start our conversation in the Wayback Machine. What was it like for you Wednesday before your Super Bowl? It was the first one we ever covered for NFL Network. What was it like? What was going through your temples?
Man, it was the first one you guys covered, it ended up being the last one I covered as with the NFL Network back in Houston after I retired. So it was amazing. A lot of feelings, uneasiness. You know, you're going, you know what you have experienced, you know what you've done to get here, but there still is that 50-50. 50% you can lose, 50% you can win, and then the unexpected. And I think that's what gets you more than anything is you're not sure what's going to happen. I think more of anything with everything going on, you see Tyreek Hill talking about, you know, keeping himself, distancing himself from people, making sure that, no COVID-19 or any false positives or, you know, contact tracing. So I think I think this one is like winning a lotto, except the only part is you don't get to buy the ticket. You just know you're not going to win if you run into the risk of contracting or getting a false positive before the game.
Hey, you watched all the way to the end. Thanks for that. Watch more right here.